new to REW. We post new videos of old commercials and original skits twice weekly. So be sure to like, subscribe, and of course, click the notification bell. Simple.
Mine's a red Suzuki.
A lot of people don't know Suzuki makes more than one Suzuki. The five-door Swift GLX.
I said a red Suzuki.
The 16-valve Swift GT.
No, a red Suzuki.
The four-wheel drive Sidekick.
Getting warmer. Oh, thank you.
And of course, the Samurai 4x4.
The red Suzuki, please.
See your Suzuki dealer for a test drive. Test drive, test drive.
I'd like to talk to some of the people who feel that I should give back my best because you may have heard recently that I allegedly put the pill in the people's chocolate.
You'll be around forever.
Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas. Je vois la vie en rose.
Some love the night, but he preferred the dawn. For how could sleepers know the taste of hot croissant and coffee? The richest coffee I'd ever tasted.
Discover the pleasure of rich French roast. New from Maxwell House. Rich French roast coffee. We can't give you France, but we'll give you the flavor.
Of an egg McMuffin.
Yay! It's gonna be a hot McMuffin morning at McDonald's. Yay! How you doing?
Hey, Annie Matix here. And I really hope you're enjoying the videos on REW. That's Yard Lion REW. You know, I'm just hanging out here thinking, I'm kind of surprised, well not that surprised, but kind of surprised I don't have more mimes and ads. I wonder why. Well, enjoy the videos and follow us on our social media. That's Yard Lion REW. Yard Lion REW. Bye. Someone will be back soon to wrap this up. Yeah. Kind of stuck here, I.
No juggling act. First, you need some Coors Light. Lots of Coors Light. Oh, and plenty of hot dogs, lots of buns, pickle, relish, ketchup, but don't forget the charcoal. And how about something to light it with? But there is an easier way. You'll find everything you need at the Coors Light Barbecue display at your favorite store. So, thanks to the silver bullet, you won't get caught with everything up in the air.
I want a little sugar.
The fragrance this Frenchman wears with American jeans isn't French. It's Old Spice.
I want a little sweetness.
Old Spice, man's number one fragrance in America and the world.
I could stand.
Now there's a whole new way to cool off. New Citrus Snowburst Bars. The ultimate chill.
Every 4th of July, we celebrate our freedom. And now, Sun Valley Waterbeds is giving you even more. Like freedom from payments for 1 year. Plus, freedom to save big on any bed in stock. That includes bookcase beds in black lacquer, oak wall units, oak bookcase beds in Soma, even satin sheet and comforter packs. Sun Valley Waterbeds 4-day 4th of July freedom sale. Freedom from payments for 1 year. And freedom to save. Now, your independence is worth even more.
survive it. Only at Universal Studios Hollywood.
For Isuzu's 75th birthday, I baked this cake all by myself. But before we blow out the candles, let's make a wish. Wish for help with your down payment on a Trooper? Wish you could afford a loaded pickup? How about lower payments on an Impulse? Well, thanks to factory incentives of up to $2,500, your wish could come true. So hurry, while the cake's still warm.
Factory to dealer incentives could save you up to $2,500 during Isuzu's 75th birthday blowout.
Is Jerry Lee Lewis. Great Balls of Fire, rated PG-13. Starts Friday, June 30th at theaters everywhere.
When you bite into this scrumptious ice cream bar, be prepared for a surprise. There's fudge inside that's gooey. New Baker's Fudgetastic's ice cream bar.
Hi, I'm going to be living with you till you try a smooth, mellow A&W cream soda.
America, you have a choice. Try a regular or diet A&W cream soda, or try living with this man. Pour yourself an A&W cream soda.
On June 21st, El Amo gets hit by the big one. No, no, not that big one. It's another big star grand opening. Yes, so big you'll feel it in the city of industry, Tustin, too.
Tustin.
Because Store is celebrating at all three big locations. Fun, surprises, great values on fine European-style furniture to go. The big one hits Del Amo June 21st. Not that big one.
When I'm working in the kitchen, anything I find to make my life easier, like Reynolds plastic wrap, is greatly appreciated. It handles great. And cling? How's this for cling? Keeps things really fresh. So get yourself some Reynolds plastic wrap and make your kitchen easier to handle.
Reynolds plastic wrap, now in exciting new colors.
For those of you who haven't made it down to your Toyota dealer while the sticker does the talking, I have some good news and some bad news.
The good news is that there is still a great selection of cars and trucks, many with factory-to-dealer incentives and extra-value packages that mean it's a great time to deal. The bad news is that it ends soon. But don't come unglued!
For the best deal, you can't wait. You gotta see your Toyota dealer today.
Don't move. Okay, people, got some party time tips for you from Extra Gold Draft. First, never party with anything less than a full tilt taste of Extra Gold. This baby is all beer. Another tip. When it's too crowded to get to the bar, try this approach. All right. Okay, people, let's polka!
Go for the full tilt taste of Extra Gold.
Slow night.
Yeah.
Q-Tex Strong Nail with Nox Gelatin.
Now on video cassette, this is Eddie Murphy. And this is Eddie Murphy.
What is that, velvet?
But this is not. Eddie Murphy.
Aha!
In Coming to America, now on video cassette from...
Porsche 944. This is the Nissan 240SX Fastback and the 240SX Coupe. All are serious high-performance sports cars. In a quarter mile, the Porsche is a little faster. But for the price of one 944, you can own both Nissans and have about $6,000 left to console yourself. For a great deal and great selection, see your Nissan dealer now.
They were businessmen.
Do you know what I found yesterday? Hair in my ear. I'm losing hair where I want hair, and I'm getting hair where there shouldn't be hair.
Today, they're cowboys.
What do you think? I think you look like one of the village people.
Tomorrow, they'll be walking funny. Billy Crystal.
Can you believe this?
Bruno Kirby.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Daniel Stern.
Oh, I was watching him castrate a horse.
Directed by Ron Underwood. City Slickers, rated PG-13.
Well, I'm hungry. How about you?
Starts Friday at a theater near you.
What is that thing?
Excuse me, do you know what that thing is?
No, I don't
know. Hey, honey.
Oh, that looks good.
Mister, what is that thing?
That looks like the thing I didn't know what it was the last time I saw it.
What?
That thing was a whole other
what
thing.
What is that thing?
If you have enjoyed the videos, be sure to check out the playlist and click subscribe on both of our channels.
I'm glad you asked that question. That thing.